Alcantara at the plate, and he's not happy. Thinks he's being thrown at, so of course he kicked the catcher. The pitcher was Blaise Cedeno. He's running for cover at that point. A bench clearing, heated discussion, and a pileup as well. Both benches are empty, and no punches, fortunately, were landed. Izzy, it's safe to say, can probably expect to hear from the commissioner.